I get a feeling it's going to be a riot.
I don't read the newspapers because they all have ugly print.
At the starting of the week, at Summit Talks you'll hear them speak. It's only Monday. Negotiations breaking down. See those leaders start to frown. It's Sword and Gun Day. Tomorrow never comes until it's too late.
So the thing is, I want to use, like, see, all of this space. Like, I want to place things that I actually need and I'm really gonna use. So this is all the stuff that has been lying around on the table, this table and this shelf. So all the books, like, these are all my old books. So the thing is, I want to keep the shelf. I want to fill it with books that I'm gonna read. Not the ones that I've read, so that I'm reminded ki ye padhna hai abhi. So I'll sort all of the stuff. There are some books up there also. I'll do that, and then I'll arrange the shelf, then that desk, and then this desk. Oh my God, get rid of this dust. Shit. This is weirdly therapeutic. Just like clearing all your mess. It just feels internally so good. I'm not as it's just nice. So this is finally sorted. Like, these are the books that I want to keep up on the shelf, two frames, and I'll put something else. And for the other books, I found a place to keep them for a while. I'll probably, like, I don't know, donate most of these and keep some of them. But for a while, they're gonna be here.
I have an electrolyte imbalance in my head.
Okay.
I can faint.
Oh, really? So that's where you're going to?
What?
Where are we going?
We're going towards...
Yeah. I can see. We're going towards home. Parth's wheel alignment is messed up. So he's like... Dude, don't crash into other cars.
I'm getting dragged towards the left because I guess I have a lot of metals in my body, and so I'm acting like a magnet, and it's just dragging me towards a...
Okay.
Towards a pole.
No, my theory is ki you're really sleepy because you woke up at 4 a.m. today, and because your house is on that side, you're directly like attracted towards your house, just go to your bed and sleep.
Oh, that could also be true.
Diwali outfit check.
Kabhi khushi kabhi gham machula sasti whiskey gandhi ram.
Happy Diwali, happy Diwali Sankarsh, and happy Diwali,
happy Diwali,
happy Diwali guys.
उस दिन
पूरा
टाइम
नहीं है अपन.
Ooh.
You use this in your vlog?
I am. You swear. You swear I'm using it. Dude, do your sexy. Do your sexy up again.
Much importance to some Diwali wedding.
Oh shit.
Oh, is that like profile, is that like इतना level कम हो रहा है क्या उससे?
Oh shit, मैंने profile तो मेरा देखा.
Do your sexy laugh again, please. I want to hear.
हाँ ठीक है कर. अब कर बे.
So sweet, I feel like Cardi. I wake up, rinse my mouth, fucking Cardi. 30 bottles, yeah, the bill is on me. Been living fast, no, I can take it slowly. Man, my life so sweet, I feel like Cardi. I wake up, rinse my mouth, fucking Cardi. We on a bender, we ain't getting no sleep. We turn the hotel lobby to a party. I'm whipping the phone and I can't whip no Beetle. I ride that Saint Laurent over a Beetle. I like it sound like I'm Eva Knievel. But it don't mean nothing without all my people. When I step up on stage, hand up to the sky. Every little thing I do, they always analyze. Get that bitch a little blood and she come alive. Started dancing on the table like she had a mind.
Yeah.